survivors. Moving in to investigate. Set up a perimeter around the AO. Light him up!
He's fine. Target moved.
For the exits, I want this perimeter secure. Slow is smooth, lads. Damn. Anyone have a visual?
Team!
Moving out. Spread out and search. Let's do this proper. No shortcuts. Have gone far. Stay sharp. Take cover. You all right? Got me.
Cease fire, we're wasting.
Take the shot. Lay down. I'm out.
I'm gonna put on you now, bitch!
Hey, watch out! Target is on the move!
System is looking pretty messed up. I had to make a lot of course correction just getting back here. See you next time, 106. I'm gonna go run some maintenance.
Raven, you need help with that?
Nah, I got it this time. If I fuck anything up, I'll take your chopper.
Over my dead body, kid.
Intel says you fucked up one of Horizon's top snipers. Cross one more bastard off the HVT board, huh?
Looks like Site 32 has caved in. Hopefully whatever's down there stays buried. We'll be monitoring the site.
Director, we located the elevator. Looks like it's still operational. 106, you're the first one in. Phantom 13, 14, back him up.
Copy that.
Signal's getting spotty down there. Remember to recon the area and report.
Reception's fucked. Looks like we're on our own here. Not the professionalism for us. God damn, my heart stopped for a moment there. Switch or something.
I think it's in this room, the one right next to me.
HR, 176 job positions are now vacant.
This whole facility's running on low power, but the damn PR system won't shut the hell up.
Cut the chatter. Be like 106.
this door's automated too. 106. See if you can find a generator. We'll keep this hallway secure.
These motherfuckers set up floodlights, but they don't have the common decency to change a fucking light bulb?
Probably spent all their pocket change excavating this place.
Subterranean ass motherfuckers.
Movement detected in laundry room. Speed 600 kilometers per hour. For safety reasons, running is discouraged. Significant increase in recent workplace accidents. 32 injuries, 74 deaths, 102 uncategorized. Attention, morgue is over capacity. Recommend disposing corpses.
Some strange activity. Apparently the power to the loading bin was activated somehow. What? Oh, fuck. That's not good. And it gets worse. PA system said there is some unauthorized activity in the loading bay. Think we ought to check it out. Shit. Think we got infiltrated. Or, I don't know, maybe the rescue team. No. He's just trying to play tricks on us. We gotta stay focused, stay with the team. It's just trying to separate us. Not gonna happen.
Facility is at over capacity. Food rations not sufficient. activity detected.
again! We gotta destroy this thing! Be alive. I'm trying to destroy this crystal, whatever it's doing. It's what the fuck?
not seeing any survivors.
Holy shit. I have eyes on 106. Picking him up now.
Mission. It's what Horizon doesn't understand. Anomalies aren't meant to be played with. In one blink of an eye, that whole black side turned into a crater. It's a miracle you didn't disappear along with it. Glad to have you back, 106.
Survived. Medical report claims you made it out unscratched. All things considered, welcome back to base, 106. We're still trying to find out what caused that crater. But one thing's for sure. As long as Horizon's still active, everyone's in danger.
What are we
What's going on? Answer me, goddammit!
No need to worry, sir. We've got things under control. I've already dispatched a security team. No need to worry.
Don't be worried. Are you fucking kidding me?
Attack complete. Get to the next one.
Fire! I'm MC. Watch my back!
Horizon bitching and crying over the comms. You sure piss them off.
6.
And we gotta even the plane.
I need a fucking airstrike now!
Copy. Breaking off from target. Commencing airstrike.
my air support!
Affirmative. Commencing airstrike.
My air support!
Affirmative. Commencing airstrike.
This is Talon. We're on route to the car site.
Thank you.
Assassins full of amateurs. They really thought they had us this time, didn't they?
Whoa there, Raven. Let's not run any victory laps just yet. We still gotta take down Horizon.
Aw, Falcon's just being modest, because he's not pulling his weight.
Kindly shut the fuck up, Sparrow.
Horizon usually has a nice cover story for any disaster that hits them. Yeah, I'd like to see them cover up a fucking plane crash and a couple hundred dead bodies. Good work, boss.
Was all the knowledge we could recover. Is this even enough for the apothecary? Anything is more than enough, brother. I envy your positivity, Elder. All we can do is carry the Patriarch's torch. Anything less will only bring shade to his illumination. Forgive me for speaking candidly, but can anyone even walk in the Patriarch's steps? We are fragments and unimaginative minds. All our highest brethren are dead now. How can ones as low as we interpret his grand design? You come to me seeking answers, but I cannot counsel you. Earlier you called me Elder. I regret to inform you that I am barely a year older than yourself. Our generation is full of children, all of us orphans. All we can do now is survive and preserve what little culture we have left. And reunite with our lost kin. Perhaps with our combined knowledge, maybe we'll see the Patriarch's illumination once more.
Fire licks us! Burn, the infidel! Strike the blasphemer from the rear! My holy weapon!
Die in agony, no! Die!
is in the AO. Take him out.
My brother has been murdered behind our back!
The fuck?
Come on! Down.
been monitoring Horizon's transfer logs for some time now. Apparently, their oil rig has been importing more supplies than it's been exporting oil. I want to know why.
Well, apparently Intel said there was some freaky shit at that oil rig, but they ain't said nothing else. I don't like it.
Attention, subject 106.